it's Daryl Banana again, and this will be the final time this week Daryl Banana appears on Basketball Infinite before Flynn Patrick returns. Yes! I hope you all enjoyed my presence on the show, and I will be back periodically in the future. That being said, the number 91 player in the NBA for 2017-2018 is going to be Kyle Kuzma of the Los Angeles Lakers. Yes! Kyle Kuzma is an offensive force of nature with great shooting range for his size. He proved he was ready for the NBA coming out of college right away, averaging 16 points a game and 6 rebounds a game for the Los Angeles Lakers this past season. He shot a 45% field goal percentage and a 37% three-point percentage. That is very good for a player his size, especially a rookie. Yes! He also showed good durability, only missing 5 games this past season. He scored a season-high 38 points versus the James Harden Stun Muffin Houston Rockets in December, and he scored at least 30 points 4 times this past season. Yes! For a rookie who was drafted in the late first round, his rise in the NBA has absolutely been incredible, and it was good enough to finish in our hashtag Infinite Rank Top 100 ahead of his fellow rookie Lonzo Ball. Being in LA is a big market to be in, and that is a big spotlight to be under. So Mr. Kuzma has a pleasing personality and a positive attitude, and that will get Mr. Kuzma very far in life. Yes! So despite averaging 16 points a game, why was Kyle Kuzma not ranked higher on this list? I would say the main reason is simply talent depth ahead of him. The talent depth in the NBA is ridiculous right now, and Mr. Kuzma has a lot of competition. He also likely would have finished a little higher if the Lakers had just a tiny more team success. Either way, I would say it was a great rookie season for Mr. Kuzma, and his career is trending in the right direction. For Mr. Kuzma to finish higher on this list next season, I would like to see his shooting continue to progress, as well as improvements on defense and in playmaking. He will still only be 23 years old of next season, and I'm very excited for this young man's future. Congratulations to Kyle Kuzma for finishing 91st on this list. Thank you all for joining us. Daryl Banana will be going back wherever bananas are grown, and Flynn Patrick will be back in the next video.